was found dead in a forest near Lawrence, Kansas. It appears he had been killed with an axe. No suspects have been arrested yet, but police are still investigating the evidence found on the crime scene.
Gravity.